Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil Zero HD Remaster for the PS4. Oh look, Billy's in the corner. What are you doing in there?
Yeah.
You disgusting freak, you. Okay, we're gonna keep going. I don't know if this is gonna be the last episode. It might be. I know for a fact we're gonna fight the Queen Leech in this episode. Well, not for a fact. But I know we're gonna do something. Now, there should be a ladder here. Or maybe it's in this room. Let's go through this door anyway. Maybe we missed the ladder. I heard there was a ladder. I'm using a walkthrough, goddammit. Fuck you! Wait, they go down with one handgun bullet? That's amazing. Let's go back through here. We need that, we need a red chemical, apparently. If you haven't noticed already, I'm not very good at puzzles. That's just something I'm not very good at. It's something I'll never be good at. Oh, here's the ladder. Hello, ladder. How you doing, sir? Let's climb up this. Quite enjoying this game though, holy crap, I can't believe, I don't know what I'm gonna do after I finish this game. This game is probably the most enjoyable. Is that a zombie? Ice. Billy, you know what to do, take care of him, you're the one with the handgun bullets. I'm gonna take this sheet. Investigators report 2, we should have finished with the dump long ago when all this started. Did anyone expect that there would be guns blazing away like this? We weren't told anything about these creatures attacking us at the briefing. Guess they were a surprise to the head honchos too. The thing is, in the woods, dash, just starting to attack people, full stop. That had to be planned, full stop. Someone deliberately scattered that virus, comma, no doubt about it. But the guards, our fellow soldiers, they must be still around. Well, whatever, don't have to worry about it, that anymore. What I've got to worry about is whether to use my last bullet on myself or on a friend. That's the only decision I have to make. Use it on yourself, sir. You're in a zombie apocalypse. Okay. Oh, red canister. Yeah, put in the mix, just in case. Shoot him. Billy, shoot him. Shoot him dead. Shoot him dead, Billy. He's too tough. I had to waste a bullet cause you're fucking useless. You fucking greaseball fucking convict. I had to waste a bullet cause you're useless. Lucky for you, this is here. Do I have anything I can drop? I have everything I can drop. Fucking useless piece of shit. I've met useless shits in my life, but Jesus Christ, you're the worst, Billy. And they said Rebecca's the most useless out of all these. I have to excuse me. I have to disagree. Let's climb back down the ladder, Billy. Don't fall down the ladder or break a nail when you're going down, Billy. Someone actually brought up a very good topic to me the other day, or just yesterday actually, about the fact that Rebecca is very scared shitless in the first game, and this is a prequel, and she's gone through all this stuff, but she's still terrified at what's going on in the first one. That's bad prequel planning, but we won't talk about it. Oh, it looks like the hunters are gone. They couldn't hack it. Are we just literally just... This was literally just a scare hallway to scare me with some hunters. Fair play. Fair play, game. Scare hallways, always worth it. I fucking miss this song. Was this a song? Was this in this whole game? Hey, Billy. Was this in this whole game?
Okay.
Yeah, that's all you can say, Billy, isn't it? Let's see. You have ink ribbons, Billy. So we're gonna go as you, and we're gonna save the game here. Is this the only reason why we're here? Can't be the only reason why we're here. Jesus told me that he loved me. Record the data, of course record the data. Why wouldn't we record the data? We have too many ink ribbons. We should have saved the game more. Yeah, let's save the game here. What do we have to do next, I wonder? Okay. Okay, so there should be another door exiting here. I guess we can drop the ink ribbons here. Because I think this might be the last stop. I think this might be the last stop. Let's combine. Excuse me. Let's combine this with that. We have too many bullets to even count. Let's pick up these acid rounds, or the acid Naplan rounds, I guess. How many grenade rounds do we have? Oh, we have a lot. We have a lot. That's good. That's very good, actually. That's very good. Can we pick up these? No, we don't need them. We don't need them. Can we exit to the south here? Oh, we can. There's a whole other area here. That's good. There's a letter here as well. Purification room. I'll take 3. If I could read the letter, that'd be awesome. Several places are stained with dry blood. That's awesome. Can you pick up the letter? No? Okay, there we go. About battery fluid. The fluid in batteries is still okay. Okay, so this is basically telling me. Okay, thanks. Okay, so this is a puzzle. Oh, look at the pictures on the wall. I have to be honest, this is one of the coolest places in the whole game for me. Just because it reminds you of the first game. Quite a lot. The music in it is just, it's so good. Are you ready? I should actually change to being, Rebecca here. Because I don't think we're gonna have fun here. At all. Okay, I'm gonna exchange this for your... Shit. Okay, we have to do a few things, okay? Okay, Billy? You don't mind me dropping this? We'll leave this here. Let's see. You'll have to leave this here, Billy. Sorry. excuse me. I have a bad cough. I'm gonna give you the shotgun. Yes, that's right. I'm exchanging my shotgun. Oh, no. Which means I can exchange this for the handgun bullets. So we'll give her the handgun bullets. And I'll combine these with these. So I'll have the magnum bullets. Yeah, I think you should equip the fucking shotgun, Billy. Just don't waste any bullets, okay? It took me like 3 years to get that. Okay, I guess. Oh, what was that? Leeches. Fucking leeches, man. Oh, get off the stairs, leeches. Make sure I squash them. Sewage is overflowing. I like the save rooms the most in this whole game because it makes you feel really calm for a bit. Excuse me. I don't like this place. I don't like this place at all. Fucking hell, man, this game. Walking Simulator 2016. The fuck is that sound? Oh, get him! Get him, we're not wasting magnum bullets! Billy, I'll be you. Just don't waste any magnum bullets, Rebecca! Jesus Christ! What did I say to you?
Waste magnum bullets?
Exactly the opposite of what I said. Good job, Billy Boo Boo. Good job. Is there a battery in here? Because if there's a battery in here, we're sorted. What's this? It's the control panel for the gondola. The motherboard is missing. Without the motherboard, the gondola can receive electrical current. Gondola terminal. That's fine. So we can't go through. We came through that door, right? And here we go. Maybe I should have waited until both of us were on it. How do I get both of us on it, though? That's the big catch.
Come on.
Okay.
Okay, now she's on it. We saw her on it, right? Good girl. Okay, I don't like this place. We have to find a motherboard and a battery. What's this door here? There are too many doors to open. No way we're finishing in this episode. The next episode will be the last episode. Fuck. What the fuck is this place? Oh, we're outside. Let's go home. Oh, we have to lower the water. We have to lower the water here. Remember this stuff here, Rebecca, okay? Rebecca, come on. Actually, she's totally gonna waste all me magnum bullets. Like a bitch. Like, she's totally gonna waste every single mic. Well, if it isn't good old Tree Shot Magoo. Oh shit! Billy, it's Tree Shot Magoo! Billy, run! Billy! Shit! Oh. I wasted a bullet there. Wrong ones. What is this game? Honest to God, I love it. That's just fantastic. Let's see this now. There's a button. You gotta press it. It's gonna lower the water, or just lower a ladder. That was the prototype. It's not what I remembered. I had to like throw acid grenades at him the first time I fought him in the first game. Now he just goes down with a magnum to the head. Is this a shortcut or something? Yeah, it's probably like a shortcut, maybe. Motherboard! Take the motherboard! Let's see what else is here. Is there a battery? Is there a battery? Assault and battery? Assault with a deadly weapon? Is that all that's here? I don't believe you. Billy's like, what are you doing?
I just don't believe them, Billy. I just don't believe them. I can never believe there's just one thing in one area.
Let's climb down the ladder. So we fucked up the tyrant. So was that the tyrant from before? Because that's such a funny achievement. The trophy tyrant down again. I just think that's a really funny achievement. Oh, he's gone. Or is he gone? Yeah, he's gone. Hold me, Billy. Hold me. Let's go through this way. The boss battles in this game so far have been very uninventive. Kind of easy. They've been inventive. They've just been easy. That's the wrong way again. That's back through here. Like, saying they're uninventive is a gross, heinous crime that I should never have said. Like, they're not, like, come on, Billy, get on it. No, a bit closer, come on.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Let's go. Fucking love this game though. Where do we have to go with the motherboard? We will never seek control of the motherland, because it is together that we prevail. We have a lot of grenades. What do you mean I don't use this item right now? I literally have a motherboard. There we go. Motherboard in use. Okay. What does this mean? Should I get in the gondola? Tell me, IGN walkthroughs. Okay. The motorboard, there's a lift in place in the motorboard, there's in the gondola, not the boat. Have Rebecca take the ride in the over to. Okay, we're gonna do it. I'm just gonna be being completely transparent here, as always. I'm totally looking at a walkthrough for this. Well, not all of it, just parts I don't understand, like this part here. Oh god, that scared me, Rebecca. Rebecca, you scared me. Let's fucking control the dam. Oh man. Like right now I'm not looking at a walkthrough. I will look at a walkthrough if I can understand something. And I didn't know if I was supposed to get in or not. Well, obviously I was supposed to get into it. That was kind of stupid of me not to fucking go inside it. Surprised this didn't create like a boss battle or something. Oh, acid. Yeah, I remember these from the first game. Stairs are broken. Okay. I have to hand these over to Billy Cohen. Is that what his name is? Billy Cohen? The gondola has arrived. Okay, can I go on the gondola? Or do I have to go the normal way around? I can't take the gondola back? What type of gondola is this? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it. No. Why do you have to be all insecty? More acid grenades? Hello, Blue. Sulfuric acid? Why do we need to, what's this? It's in the industrial water? Fuck if I know. I'm just taking stuff. I'm just taking stuff for the crack. So there's a key code there. Oh, this is the room. This is the room. It's a shortcut. Oh my god, how far away is Billy? Could he get back here? Could he get to me? He's like, ah, whatever. I'll get there. But you know, I like your optimism, Cohen. I like your optimism. You know you have a plan, you know you're gonna get somewhere, and you're gonna go there. I like your optimism, Cohen. I like it a lot. Let's keep going, Cohen. Still a very, very fun game. Even if every once in a while I do have to look up a walkthrough and see what I have to do. Fuck's sake. Why are they even here if I'm just stepping on them at this point? Oh, we're going through here. But of course, I should bring one of these for Rebecca. I probably don't have room. Yeah, I don't have room. That's fine. Nothing we can do. Whew. Let's keep it going. Or let's keep it Cohen, I should say. Excuse me. What the fuck are you doing here, son? Shit. Well, that's me infected. I should probably avoid these and save some bullets. Just being smart. Come in. Are we close? I'm definitely close to where I was, or at least where Rebecca is. Don't want to leave her alone for too long, you know? Wait. Oh shit! No! Oh god. Maybe I do want to leave her on her own. Maybe I do want to leave her. Okay, is it you here? Fuck. That noise. Don't do that to me again, game, and we'll be fine. Oh shit, how did you guys get here? You guys having the crack in here? Get off me, man. Fucking pussy. Never talk like that again, Calvin. Jesus Christ. That word, you could even hear the word coming out of my mouth sounded weird coming from me. Okay, so we still need a battery. Things have changed here, though, since the Tyrant came here. We're fine, still. Billy's a fucking tank. We need to go through that waterway, though, which I forget where it was. Well, it's all the way back where I already was, so maybe I should have just... Yeah, I'll go back to Rebecca. And I'll go here. And I'll see where that goes. What's the bet it's going to lead to somewhere where we already been? And I'll have to go back all the way with Billy. Because I'm an idiot. So we have sulfuric acid and we have a tub. Yeah, so look, we're going to go somewhere here and it's going to lead us back to where we were. Yeah. Oh no! Don't, we're going to break out. I'm sorry. It's locked from the other side. Run back. Go back. I see the battery. Okay, so we do need him to get the battery. Of course. Of course then. Of course. A horse is a horse. Of course. Of course. So let's get Billy down there. To where he needs to go. I think it's through here, right? It's definitely through here. It's right through here. We're doing good. We're doing fine. This is definitely going to be the second last episode, though. I don't know if we'll get even to fight the Queen Leech, which is apparently the final boss. I know I ruined it. But you get told things, especially when you have friends and people who love the Resident Evil games. That's around you. You get told certain things. So we have to get that fucking battery. And once we get that battery, we're gonna rule the fucking world. Do I need everything here? Yes, I do.
Come on.
Okay.
Hey, Rebecca. Let's go in here. Yeah, let's give Rebecca a boost. She won't be able to get it, though. I know she has enough inventory space. Oh, no, she probably does. Yeah, she doesn't. Fuck! What do you have? What do you have that you don't need? Okay, what the fuck is this? Industrial water? Let's see. Can we switch that? Combine with that? And what does that make? We have... Battery fluid. Battery! Fucking genius game. Stop being so genius all the time. That was a happy accident, but we did it. Oh, look. Oh, Rebecca's so cute. Look at her. Rebecca's like 3 years younger than me in this game, which is fucking insane. I knew it! Oh, God. How about leave us alone? Pausey time. I don't know where this, I do know where we use this. We use this as the forklift. Then Rebecca can get the fucking, the whatchamacallit, the key card. Then we'll go across the dam, and this time we have to take care of that humanoid leech. We're not just gonna run by him, we're gonna fucking wreck him. We're actually just gonna destroy him. Because, like, We've walked by him so many times that it's just kind of ridiculous now to not deal with him. But I forget where the water for the dam is. I forget where that is. To be honest. Fuck, he keeps scaring the crap out of me. I forget where that door is. I'm pretty sure, like, if I looked back in my recording, I could probably see it. But there's no point. Because I don't remember where it is. So, we want to keep this going. So then, Rebecca, I want you to combine this with that, and now you have a fucking working battery. All it took was like industrial water and shit. Let's heal back up. Because we're, what do you mean I can't? Oh yeah, I have to put the battery in first. Okay, let's stand right in front of it, because sometimes it doesn't work even if you stand right in front of it. We have to stand directly in front of it. Use. Awesome. Done. No. I'm gonna heal up. Actually, no, I'm gonna get the key card. No, I'm gonna heal up first, because we need the key card. Stop. Oh my god, camera angles. Camera angle is Kurt Angle's brother. Take it. Oh yeah. Do you have any room for these billers? Huh, billers? Do you have any room for this? You don't? That's fine. I'll just go on this if that's okay.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
And then billers will fucking work the forklift. And Rebecca. Yeah, the factory keycard. Where do you use the factory keycard? That's the big question.
This way.
Okay.
You freaking did it though. You gotta give it to me. You gotta give it to me.
Whew. I'll go alone.
Okay.
No, we're not going alone. Come on,
let's
Rebecca.
Okay.
Let's do this. This way? Is it up this way again? Or no, we have to go this shortcut route? Yeah, let's go this shortcut. No, we can't go the shortcut route. We have to go this way. Come on, Rebecca. Up the stairs. She better fucking follow me, because I'm going to get upset if she doesn't. No, Rebecca! Okay, we wasted bullets, and that's your fault, Rebecca, because you wouldn't even shoot at them.
She's like, I might shoot at them. Just give me some time.
Fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. I said I'd kill you, and that's what's gonna happen. Move, Rebecca! You goddamn idiot! You're an idiot, Rebecca. You're an idiot. I have to heal you up like 75 times a day. Here we go. We have to go across the door over here. Sorry, Rebecca. Thank you. Thank you, Rebecca. Okay, over here. We might finish this today. If so, fuck yeah. Oh no, I left you alive. I left you alive. Don't grab Rebecca, okay? Just don't grab her. Whew, this is tough because I know there's a boss, final boss coming up. I'm not too happy about it, to be honest. But first of all, we're gonna combine that with that. Then we're gonna leave this here, like that. And then where did I drop the things? There we go, Dink Ribbons. Yay, we did it. And we're going to save the game here. This very well could be the end. And I want to thank everyone for tuning into this. This has been probably the most fun series I've had. since the beginning of Zelda, I think. And we've almost got it here. Which means now we can drop the ink ribbons. I don't think we'll be ever needing these ink ribbons again. I think I deserve an achievement for keeping all those ink ribbons. But where's my fucking shotgun shells? That's the thing. Where'd I leave my shotgun shells? Here they are. Yes, take them! Rebecca, you two, you should actually heal up a bit because we're about to do something crazy, Rebecca. And I personally don't want to see you die. So I hope you get out of here alive, if I'm honest. I don't know the exact ending. I know Rebecca Chambers, like canon wise, stays alive. Where the fuck is the key card? Where the fuck did I put the key card? Right here. Pick it up, Rebecca. There we go. Whew, it's kind of a weird feeling, man, knowing that you're about to finish a game. Maybe that's just me. Oh, who thinks that? I probably should have saved the game one more time, but who cares, really? Okay, let's do this. I heard that boss battle's long, by the way, as well, so you'll be tuning in for a very, very long time here. I'm probably not going to make any cuts in this episode as well, just because it's the last episode. Where's the water purification room is here, isn't it? It's around here. No, that's the gondola ride. That's where we came in, so we have to go here. Let's go, Billy. Kind of excited to get new things started as well. I think I have a full Dark Souls playthrough recorded if I ever want to upload that, which I might. It depends. So it should be this door here, right? More than likely. Yep, here we go. Oh man. I actually think you should take... No, we're gonna leave like this, it's fine. We're gonna leave like this. If... Oh, Jesus Christ, it's a frog! What the fuck, Billy? Billy, you idiot! Do something! Billy! Are you a gobshite? Oh my god. I went the whole game without dying. And because Billy stood there and tried to run past me, oh my god.
Resident Evil 0.
Fuck's sake. That is really annoying. Fucking hell, man. I went this whole freaking game without dying. I forgot it's shotgun shells here, right? No, I get it, yeah. Here we are. Yeah, take them. Dude, you know what? Fuck you, Rebecca. You're not doing this anymore. You're not the main person anymore. It's Billy. I have to walk all the way there again. Oh my god. I said I wasn't gonna fucking cut, but I'm so tempted to just cut right now. So fucking tempted. Come on in. It's not Rebecca's fault, it's Billy's fault. I shouldn't be angry with Rebecca. It's the game's fault. I went this whole game without dying. Not dying once. The Tyrant is the easiest fucking shit in the game. The Bat Boss was easy. The Gigantic Centipede was easy. And then a fucking frog kills me. And it was in the stupidest way ever. Because I was pressing triangle like crazy to try and swap over characters. I swear to god, if I die again, I'm gonna fucking murder someone. Why is there frogs in the water? That fucking feel good? That fucking feel good? And it would have taken one shot from Billy to do anything, so... It would have taken one shot. Wow, man. Came so fucking close as well. Where is this? Wait, ain't that a shitty shortcut? Fucking hell! Well, I guess it's a shortcut. A shortcut is better than no shortcut. Let's go on this way. Do I have enough bullets? Combine with this. Fucking hell, man. I'm actually peed off. Fuck you. Get the fuck away from me. Stop shooting your fucking shotgun, Billy. Billy! Billy, pick up those. That's depressing. I bet I would have gotten a trophy as well for not dying for the whole game. Like, I didn't get an achievement for when I played Pokemon and I fucking didn't white at once, but it was nice to know that I didn't white at once. But in this game, it fucking killed me instantaneously because my partner wouldn't help me. Yeah, throw away the fucking card. Who needs it? Who fucking needs that card? Okay, Rebecca, you ready? They're stocking us up. I can't imagine walking all the way back here after a save. That'd be horrible. I haven't died to a boss yet. I've died to a frog that takes one shot.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen. years to procreate my new life. I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die.
He's not following me? Okay. Please, please follow me, sir. Will you follow me? Come on, what's going on here? Oh my god, he's not following me. Are you serious? Follow me, sir. Okay. But I wasted like five grenades. Are you okay, Jill? You seem actually destroyed by that. Yeah, I'll take the shaft key. Jill's in absolute danger. You okay? You take the shaft key too, okay? Fucking hell, man. What the fuck was that? If this is the ending, that's pretty bad. I gotta admit. Don't follow me, okay? Just stay there. Like, holy crap, that was kind of annoying. I thought he would have followed me. And so two of them opened the door at the same time. Fucking hell, man. What was that? Okay, so there's some stuff here, but I don't think it's gonna fucking matter because we're pretty much dead anyway. We're sitting ducks, pretty much. I don't want to carry this item. I wanted to save. Yes, we're gonna record data. We're almost finished this game. Yes, save the data, please. And for someone who's probably going to say, oh, you're just pissy because he died. Yeah. I am busy. I almost finished the whole game without dying. And then all of a sudden I die. Okay, so there's a few things we're not even going to need here. Like, handguns will not be useful where we're going. Handgun bullets. Okay, I guess we're going to need these. You're going to need these. Because I'm pretty sure this isn't the end if they're letting us save. I can't leave any more in this room. I don't need the ink ribbon though. Okay, whatever, it's fine. It's basically gonna be up to you though, so. What do you mean I can't carry this item right now? I can carry this item right now.
What do I not need here?
Combine with that to make 12. Collect more napalm bullets, or collect more... Yep, take the napalm grenades. And we have 29 of these. Fuck. Let's exchange these with... let's exchange these with Rebecca. Just in case. And then collect the other grenades. Yes. Now we have how many grenades? Lots of grenades. That's fucking hell. I don't think we're gonna need any more grenades than that. I'm gonna leave this behind. Just so I can take some health sprays with me. Yep. And, yeah, let's do this. Let's fucking do this. I mean, just in case, let's save again. Just so I don't have to do that all again if I die. This is the part. This is the penultimate part. I love this game so much, but that frog deck just put me off. Something fierce. Like, I didn't even know you could die in this game. Up to that point. First of all, let's pick up these grenades. I don't know why I'm picking them up. I can't fucking use them. Pick up this. I can't carry Simon right now. That's fine. What am I carrying that I can't carry that? Fucking ink ribbons. I don't need these. Can I leave these? I can. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. And we're gonna collect this. No, not the red one. Oh, the green one. Thank you very much. Okay, let's go do this, Rebecca. Let's go do this. It's over now. Well, it's not over, but... Here we go. Oh, maybe we're just escaping, and it wants us to go back, maybe. Maybe I didn't need to do any of that, but then they gave us so much stuff. Did activate it. I'm guessing Wesker, but would she not know that Wesker is a bad guy now?
Shit.
Oh, that was pretty simple. It's pretty simplistic.
Billy, we can't handle sunlight. We need to open the windows.
Follow me.
It's probably the last time he's gonna say that. Okay, so Rebecca has to open up these valves. Yep.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
Oh, he's gonna use his charm. Whereabouts are we, though?
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Fuck. Combine this with that.
Follow me, sir. Follow me, sir. That's two. Or that's one, maybe. Shit. Come back here. Can we swap over things? First of all, use. Second of all, can we... Oh shit, she doesn't have my shotgun anymore. No, we cannot swap over things. Okay. This could be a bit of a bother. Come back out for me. I hope he comes back after me. I would feel so bad if he came back after me. I get that. Don't hit her. Look after me. Oh, he doesn't care. He doesn't give a shit. He's going for a Becky. Oh shit. This could be a bother. It's not the last one though. I think there's one more, right? How many do I have left? 19. Okay, we can do this. We can do this, and I'm at fine level. Go, Rebecca. Oh shit. Fuck. This could be bothersome. No. Move out. Did we do it? This is intense. This is a good boss battle. There's one more, is there?
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
Thank you, Rebecca.
That was Resident Evil Zero HD. I really like this game. Obviously it has flaws. Obviously it's not as good as the original remaster that happened last year, but it's really good. Rebecca is an amazing character. Billy is actually an amazing character as well. I feel like there's more depth to the actual characters this time around. Thank you for tuning into this series. I don't know what's coming next, but I want to thank you guys for getting me to 174 subscribers. Will Resident Evil return on my channel? Possibly next year for Resident Evil 2 Remastered. So, this game was just all out fun. It was just fun. It was just a fun little distraction that you can play for a couple of hours, and it's really good. I'm gonna be respectful to the credits of the people who made this game, and I'm gonna let the credits run out. And thank you much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.